Hey, as I'm sure some of you know, the Lion King live action movie is coming out in July of 2019. So I really wanted to try to do the Scar be prepared scene. So we'll see how that goes.
Well, you know, it wasn't exactly like they were alone, Scar.
Yeah, what are you supposed to do? Kill Mufasa?
Precisely. I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on upstairs, but we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we preach?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared.
Yeah, be prepared. We'll be prepared. For what?
For the death of the king.
Is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. Simba too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots, there will be a king.
But you said
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again. Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to bring certain duties aboard. The future is littered with prizes, and though I'm the main addressee, the point that I must emphasize is, you won't get a sniff without me. So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared. Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared. I hope none of my roommates are here, because that's going to be awkward. Well, thank you for staying for this long. I appreciate it. It was a little bit embarrassing. As always, I'm Monty Langford, and I'll see you next time.